So when I asked my roommate to pay me back $10 that he owed me, Mr. Eric Engholm, this is what I find in my room on my desk. A nice little note that says, $10 is $10, D. Curtis. And, I mean, you've just got to be kidding me right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Eric Engholm paid me in 1,000 pennies. And, yeah, so the next bum who asks me for some change, he might be a lucky soul.